UC Berkeley has suspended a prominent professor for allegedly sexually harassing students. Alan Tasman has been suspended for 2 years. He's a professor in the Department of East Asian Languages and Cultures. The decision was handed down in November. The Chronicle is reporting a student claims he sexually harassed her in 2018. Five women also accused him of misconduct in a confidential report. Tasman is denying the allegations.